number.
They say.
It's him.
Here we go.
Three is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, we get three as a magic number. The past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity, the heart and the brain and the body. It takes three wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has three corners. Every triangle has three sides. No more, no less. You don't have to guess. And it's three. You can see it's a magic number. A man and a woman had a little baby. Okay, kids. So much for magic. Now time to take care of business. I know you're counting by two, you're counting by five, you're counting by ten. Today we're gonna count by three. It's real easy when you get started. Starts out 3, 6, 9. And I want you counting with me. Don't be shy. It's very easy when you get started. It starts out 3, 6, 9. And we'll take it all the way up to 30, where it comes out even. Again, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27. Now the multiples of three come up three times at each 7, 10. In the first 10, you get 3, 6, 9, and in the teens, it's 12, 15, and 18. And in the 20s, 21, 24, 27, and it comes out even on the 30. Now with everybody multiplying, I think we better do it again. But this time, me and the band, we're gonna cut out the answer. You holding the bag. Be listening to see if you get it right. Ready? Here we go. One more time. Now we're gonna multiply back from 3 times 10. 3 times 10 is 30. 3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 2 is 6. are by their name. It would make me so happy if you all sang along on the last little couplet of the song about the man and the woman. It's my subliminal message for Planned Parenthood. Here we go. Well, a man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had three. They had three in family. That's a